Our goal as a K-12 school is to build one family.
Thank you, parents, for working with us to provide the best education for your children and for every child who walks through our doors.
With my own two hands, make it a better place.
Congratulations, seniors, on all of your achievements.
Thank you again, Fabio. The student that I will recognize has tried and succeeded year after year. He is graduating with the highest GPA of the Somerset class of 2012, with, as Fabio mentioned earlier, a 5.507. Conrad, we are going to present from the ACE Foundation a check for a scholarship of $1,000 and your class. Please join me once again.
After being involved in this school for so many years, I am proud of what it has become. This could not have been possible without the support of so many in our school community. Thank you all for those efforts.
People are unreasonable, illogical, and self-centered.
Love them anyway.
If you do good, people will accuse you of selfish, ulterior motives.
If you do good anyway.
If you find serenity and happiness, they may be jealous. The good you do today will be forgotten tomorrow.
Do good anyway.
Honesty and frankness make you vulnerable.
Be frank and honest anyway.
Please join me in recognizing our Stallion Pride Award winner, Catherine Lester. Please come up and pick up your Stallion Award and a scholarship from us. Congratulations.
Use your own. Use your own two hands. Use your own. Use your own.
People favor underdogs, but will follow only top dogs.
Fight for some underdogs anyway.
People may need help, but may attack you if you help them.
Help people anyway.
What you spend your years building may be destroyed overnight.
Build away.
Give the world the best you have, and it may never be enough.
Give the world the best you have anyway.
Being recognized with the Blue Award and a $500 scholarship, Ritalise Melendez.
Something unpredictable when the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
So congratulations again to our class of 2012. It is now time for the moment we all have been waiting for, but especially you. And I ask that Fabio join me at the podium, and graduates, please rise. Graduates and guests, you have fulfilled all of the requirements of the student progression plan. Therefore, I, Carrie O'Sullivan, principal at Somerset, by virtue of the authority vested in me, at this time, I confer your high school diploma. Please move your tassels from your right to your left side of your cap to signify your graduation. And congratulations.